Did Grandad JC send you the picture of the cake? Yeah. Yeah. Oh no, this is because they're charging as well. Sorry? Oh, it's like really good, yeah.
Welcome back. Oh, serious, that kind of guy. I had him talking. Family member. Someone try my game. What the? You do that. Okay. Survivor World. I'm trying to get some trophies. I am living in the village and I'm mining at the moment, so I haven't really done much yet. I got a lot of iron though. Five, 46, 234. Mash. There are no cheats in this world. No, 5, X5, Y46, Z234. Found a zombie dungeon and it had three cats in it. Noise. Still all right. It's not drifting yet. Drifting away from me. How long have you had that for? 5 years. They're saying on iFixit video, they're saying 7 months for the PS5 controller. That's if you're playing Call of Duty every day for 2 hours. Don't know. You don't move more than other games. Minecraft, I'm constantly pushing it. I say the parts are just apparently not very good. They're like still using the same things as the PS4, and it's like, and there's like it's got some like graphite thing in it that it rubs against, and it like gets worn down over time. And people are saying, why don't you just do get a metal one or a magnetic one instead? But it's like it's more expensive. I think they're just gonna try and ignore it because it's still gonna be a minority. No one likes my juice. Yeah, so they just can't ignore that, but then they have. Oh yeah, I think they do, but it has to be in warranty period. It's a few years, I think it's like 2 years. Think there's like a law that it has to be at least 2 years. There's trees everywhere around it. There's not many mobs in this cave, it's probably some lighting everything. Yeah. I won't be there when you get there, but you'll find my base. Maybe connects to my cave. Big cave. So much iron, bruv. Feel free to take some iron when you get there. Get yourself some armor. No, because that's a cheat. I don't know, I think numbers are really tiny. Don't know. Well, PS5s. Yeah, it sold like millions. They're like really happy about it. It's like one of the biggest launches ever. I don't know, actually. Let's check. Probably not yet. It's probably on the way there. I'll overtake eventually. I know the PS3 did. I don't know about PS2. Doubt it, but not at first, I think, because it was so high price. It was like 600 when it came out. No, but Daddy got the old bridge one, didn't he? And I got the slim later on. But he get it? I don't know. Have to ask him. Something like that. Probably better find my way back and get lost. I'll stick straight up. This can be a furnace and a craft table in the ground. I'm not gonna kill them. And they might, well, they're alive when last checked, but they could have got attacked while I was in the cave. Yeah. Yeah. Things cool. Iron. So addicting getting iron. I should really stop. I've got enough already. Speak up once. On me, I've got 61. There's like 64 in the furnace. Oh, I've got 39 ingots, 61 ore, and there's like 64 in the furnace. cost a couple hundred. I do have a base in one of the village houses, yes. Ah, so you found a torch. There are some other ones which have torches, but just dead ends. Let's see how far it goes. I'll never run out of room for iron. Okay, I'm gonna head out. No! On the way out, if we can. Yeah, still in the cave. Oh, have I found my base? I have, yeah, I found my base. Oh, 5, 5, 46, 2, 3, 4. I'll take a screenshot. That's a bit, yeah. Well, the base, no, it's underground. It's a mining base. I do, but I'm currently in mining, so. Google Assistant. Got gold nipple. Oh yeah, one of my trophies when we get is make an iron golem. I've got some pumpkins, melon seeds. Oh, it's melon seeds, not pumpkin seeds. Oh. Well, I'm heading out, I'm heading back to the village. There is one in the village. Dark out there. I better quickly run in the village. I should have brought a bed with me. Oh well. I'll screenshot it when I get in the house. Because I gotta run. Another one just broke down the door. It's got armor as well. Another one's taking it. Get away. I'll sleep in this guy's bed. Am I sleeping in his bed? Get back to my house quick. I forget where it is. I think it's that one. That's the one. It's a chest in the window. Right, let's go sleep. Oh yeah, can you log off for a sec? Yeah, there you go. No, no, zombie villager. There's gonna be another one, I think. Yeah, someone must have. Put my stuff away into the chest. Share in a sec. That's me. Come on, hurry up. 115 72 107. Yeah, it's a bit distant.
It's probably because I'm playing Minecraft and it doesn't really, No. Red Dead. Yeah, it's not as bad. Was what? Oh. Was my mic too close?
No, because I heard it as well.
Yes, my mic must have been too close.
Can I see it from here? Are you in the really tall ones? Yeah, a bit of ladder up to them. It's some village up there. Yeah. No. Yeah. You can find the interface a bit worse in many ways. Never lags. That's good. That's about it, though. Probably, I mean, it's a very big village, so. But that's part. Yeah, there's loads of like beetroot and everything, I think. Potatoes, carrots. I've run off though, I'm looking for pumpkins. Do you know where they are? Found my house yet? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can steal a bed from another house. Yeah. No. There's a proper game base page you can go to where it takes up the whole screen. Should just be on the top. Yeah, if you go down to it on the bottom thing and then press go to game base or something like that. It's got the same stuff, it's just it takes up the whole screen instead of, yeah, bigger and better. That's how I wish it was all the time. Yeah, they just have farms. There's a pig farm and two cow farms. And I've been feeding them, breeding them. Yeah. What's your name? I wasn't successful in my journey. Hello, hi, Sack Buddy. Very close. No, I haven't tamed any. I've got a saddle now though, I found one in the dungeon. We could go sleep. But just get in the old house. Yeah. Very close. That's your house next door. I know, you're 2 houses away. I know, no, you're on the next door, look. It's over here. Oh, up here, it's the highest house. Kind of looks like I got the mayor's house or something. It's got 2 doors. What are they buying? Because they usually buy and sell stuff. They're only that buy wheat or coal. Emeralds. Raw beef. Okay. Oh yeah, I mean, kind of wrong. I'm not that bothered at the moment. I'm looking at trophies. Think it's sloped. Then they all are. Oh, there they are. Finally. There'll be pumpkins. And Mr. P. Pumpkin Man. Oh,
do you think? Okay, what did you say at the someone? Harrison. Oh, another call. Yes, who is it? Yeah, it's
Popular.
Harrison. He's here to say happy birthday.
I am so great. I am so great. It's the theme song. Oh, see how quickly you get hungry. God damn it. Man, hunger. I gotta go in to protect the house. That's tiny. All right, Mr. Builder. Oh, the builder. Right. Good. Big castle. Okay.
Are you just living in a village or something?
Oh, that gun didn't work. Oh, you gotta like carve pumpkins now, don't you? I forgot about that. No. Where's pumpkin seeds come from? Oh yeah, because I carved it. No, it's not working. The ammo got put outside. What if they changed how you make golems? Yeah, four iron blocks. We have to go outside, pray because we're not doing in the house. So you get stuck. Yay! Do you get a trophy? On the way down the stairs now, so I'm going to your house. I'm going to try and push him into your house. I think he's too big to go through the way. Yeah, he should do. I could put a name tag on him, give him a name. Oh no, he's an end builder. Oh, we've got to make a... Oh, it's four box. Four box? Recipe for an anvil. Okay, I've got them. Oh, it's there. There. I'll put it on the floor. Which I call the golem. Hello, is that you talking to me? Nearly built on the roof. Just need to be out. Is that column gone? I should be better sleep. Before the villagers die. The villagers die. Half of them are dead. I'm probably gonna come in and out. I just don't know what I'm doing. I keep hitting the bell because there's a trophy for ringing the bell. And look, there's knocked a guy in the air. Which one's Harrison? You, Harrison. Well, you are now. You're Harrison. Yay, Harrison. Let's take a screenshot. Oh, he's got hit by a creeper. Oh no. Yeah. No. He walked away, just so I was taking a screenshot. No. Do you want an X or something? Okay. Enjoy. That's your kind of glove. Yeah, no. Yeah, don't put these stairs in there. Yeah. Maybe like a ladder outside or something.
I don't have it yet. We haven't actually ordered it yet, we're just setting the delivery.
Yeah. No. Oh, yeah.
From a base in. Wait, are you doing an anarchy server?
No. Noob. Pickaxe.
Dad's doing it.
Okay, it's a present for your job.
He's ordering the food. That's just gonna pick do it. Doesn't that?
No. Got my own. Gonna make loads of iron ones. It's all right. I need to go diamond mining. Wait, go upstairs. Yeah. Oh yeah. That's really good. Yeah, I mean for like a start towards like building another floor.
I'm not eating all of the sweet today. This is literally just a pack of
Oh, he sells Nautilus shells, this guy. Yeah. I've got one.
Yes.
There's one that buys paper. I'm gonna go get loads of paper from my sugarcane farm. Yeah, just one by the river. That hasn't grown at all. What the heck? It's probably because it's too far away. Making holes. Not patch.
Boris Johnson's begun his thing. His breathing.
Well, we should play YouTube in the background on PlayStation. Can listen to it.
Well, the BBC is saying that he hasn't really said much, basically.
You already know what it is, anyway.
Yeah, they're thinking of doing it on the 8th. Did you say that? You mean date of reduction?
Quite holy. Oh, they're gone. Well, the bit I'm standing on.
Yeah, but what? Yeah. it
up
doesn't.
front up there.
You
Yeah.
just basically we go
We
back
got
to
the
school
wall.
and the case shoot up again.
I've got loads of cobble on me
Now
for some reason.
we've got the vaccine, it doesn't really matter as much, but it's not a.
Let's get rid of these random upside down blocks. This random like stair block. That's alright. Quick one there. I gotta ring the bell. Just go in the houses. Yeah, it does. Yeah, they'll start running like crazy. Yeah. It's a little trophy for, you have to do it when there's a monster in the village. I'm going to bed. Go to bed. Clear. Door's down.
Seven, 10 past 7.
Oh, I've done it. Oh, I got tripping in the bell last time.